got a thumbs up. Drivers behind the line. Finals number two in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go. Finals match number two, take two. We have action on both sides of the field as the Blue Alliance scores all three of their cones. Red Alliance scoring a cone. As the Tronic Titans grabbing a cube and heading back to their grid to score. Same with 1114 Symbotix. Both Alliances get robots docked on their charging stations as they immediately scatter to grab the cubes and cones in the center of the field, heading back to their grids to start charging them up. Those links of three in a row will earn them bonus points. Tronic Titans has built their first link for the Red Alliance in the middle row as 1114 looking to deliver a cone to start building links on the Blue Alliance side of the field. 4039 coming from the loading zone across the field over to the Blue Alliance community. 1114 exchanging places, heading back to the loading zone. 1325 with a cube in its claws, looking to create a second link for the Red Alliance in the top row, and they are successful. Very tight match, 60-58 with 88 seconds left on the clock. 1325 grabbing another cone, heading back to the Red Alliance community as 4039 makeshift robotics has another cone in its claw, looking to deliver to the top row. Inverse Paradox placing that cone in the top row. Red Alliance has two links, Blue Alliance has two links. Blue Alliance now with a slight lead in terms of points as the Tronic Titans look to get past 76-59, but they are blocking their path, playing very effective defense, as is 87-31 on the Red Alliance side. Now attempting to block 4039, but they speed past over the loading zone. Blue Alliance with the advantage still. Under a minute left in this match. The Tronic Titans attempt to get back to their community to score that cube that's in their possession. 1114 up and over the charging station, looking to score another cone in the middle row, and they do. Their Alliance partner 4039 right behind them, scoring another cone. It is incredibly close, 97-96, with less than 30 seconds left in this match. Every single cube and cone will make the difference. As the Tronic Titans score another cube, they're heading up to get on the charging station. All six robots looking to get docked up on the charging station. With 9 seconds left, can 1325 get up on the charging station in time? Just 4 seconds left. This could make the difference in the match. That is it. We'll have to wait for the official score.
We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire, and we burn in one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up, like we're the stars of the human race. When the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Shut the mic, play it loud, giving love to the world. We'll be raising our hands, shining up to the sky, 'cause we got the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, we got the fire, fire, fire. And we're gonna let it burn.
All right, this is it, the big moment. Let's see the final score of finals match number two. The Blue Alliance takes the win. Introducing your Georgian College event champions, the number one alliance of 4039, 1114, and 76.